one of the biggest stars in world boxing right now, and it's an absolute honour to be working with this man, because integrity and respect are two words that, we have to be honest, we don't see too much of in boxing nowadays. This is something that this man carries with him at all times. Big drama show, the people's champion. I think there are a couple of ways to describe Gennady Golovkin. I prefer another two, which is role model, ambassador. Someone that we can really pin the sport of boxing to and watch how he carries himself to inspire a younger generation to promote the sport in the way that it should be promoted. And Tom spoke really correctly about one thing, and this is something for the great journalists that are here today. Don't waste your breath with the question, who will you fight next? Or who would you fight next? The answer is absolutely anyone. And that's why Gennady Golovkin is such a throwback fighter. Anybody. You know, we know what he gave in this obligation, what he committed to in terms of his fight schedule. There is no one in the sport of boxing that Gennady Golovkin will not fight. The future questions of which he gets all the time are totally irrelevant, because the only thing that matters right now is Saturday night. The chance for this man to make history as a two-time middleweight champion of the world. And as someone that's followed boxing for not as long as some people, but over 30 years, I've been working in boxing virtually every weekend of my life. When I wasn't working with Gennady Golovkin, and I'm back in the UK, and he's boxing, I will set my alarm to get up. I'm a fan of Gennady Golovkin, and I believe every one of you in here is a fan of Gennady Golovkin, because there's no reason not to be. Excitement, energy, like I said, integrity, respect, all the great things in worldwide sport. And I'm so excited to see him back at the Mecca of Boxing on Saturday night. Ladies and gentlemen, bidding to become a two-time middleweight champion on Saturday night, Gennady Golovkin.
Definitely number one. I'm so happy, really. So happy because, you know, this great boxing type of guy. Yes. I'm happy because, you know, my opponent, look at this team. So great, so strong. Everybody's ready. Everything's ready, you know. I want to say thanks people who support boxing, who support me, who support this show, this DAZN company, all my partners, all sponsors. You know, all people who support me and boxing sport. You know, this is a great time for me, a great time for boxing right now. I want to speak like a fighter, like a boxer. You know, I'm ready. I'm so excited. We have a lot of time for great prepare for this event. Please, guys, if you like real fight, don't miss this fight. I see you Saturday night. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.